Like when you first capture a wild bird, it thinks at first that you're just going to eat it. That's all they know. You teach it that no, you're going to feed it, and you use that food inducement to inch by inch, day by day, bring them along into a situation where they're coming to you for food.